Transform your old clothes into something new. Well, not actually new, but you know. Okay, well, I saw this page in Glamour magazine, and it had I think it was Egil Asriel's fall collection 2012. He had a fur leopard coat cape thingy. I don't know if it was a coat or a cape. But anyway, so we're gonna use this. This is a jacket. Well, it's a coat. It's a full length, not full length, but it's a long coat. And it has a belt that my fiance got for me like 5 years ago. I don't think I've worn it like, I've probably worn it 5 times. But anyway, so I didn't want to throw it out yet. So, I'm going to try to make something different. We'll see what I come up with. See ya. Okay, I'm back. And, okay, so all we need here are scissors. And these are kind of dull. I suggest having good seamstress scissors, like fabric scissors. I got these like from the dollar store. And I know one of them are kind of dull, so I just found both of them. See which one works better. Okay, I'm gonna take this belt out. I don't think I'm gonna use this. Stuck. Why is it stuck? I can't get it out. Okay. Okay. That's one. And two. Yay. Okay. I'm gonna start by lying it flat. And I think I wanna keep the pockets. I'm gonna cut right below the pocket. Okay. Here's the scary part. Okay, this is the pocket. And I'm gonna cut right here. This is scary. But considering that I was gonna donated or throw it away, so I kind of don't care, but I don't want to mess it up. Okay, first cut. So, let me push the fur back. Where? This is going to make such a big mess. And then the cut. My neighbors are mowing their lawn or blowing leaves or something. I'm scared. Stop. Okay, that's one side. Oh, I could probably do something else with this. I don't know yet, but we'll figure something out. Okay.
cute. And I don't need to hem it because of the fur, so that's a good thing. And I'll be back with the, I guess I'll put an outfit on or something just to show some pictures of it. Alrighty, see you in a few.